This is the second year in a row that this pair of peregrines has raised five kids. Again, five healthy kids we banded last year, five this year, hopefully five in many years to come. I do a lot of things for World Bird Sanctuary, and banding these peregrine babies are it's the best thing that I do. It's one of the greatest joys for me to have these babies in hand and put the necessary equipment they'll need on them so that we can monitor their populations and make sure that they stay healthy. We collected them, of course, from the nest box, and we took them to a trailer that was air conditioned. And once we got them to the trailer, I was the banding person and took each individual out of a crate, had somebody hold it for me as I put a U.S. Geological Survey bands, one on each leg. And we put the bands on them so that there is a record of the place that they were hatched and raised. And then, of course, when and if the bands are ever seen or observed, we can gather information on the distance that they traveled and several other things about the species, where they nest. Peregrine falcons are highly migratory. The birds that are hatched here, it's not out of the question that they might show up in Tierra del Fuego, the southernmost tip of South America. They could go that far.